All right, now we are gonna close this lid for about a minute, and then we are gonna be able to pull this stuff off. All right, that cheese has melted down just perfectly in literally just about a minute, almost on the button.